The latest in warplanes was demonstrated for Gaumont British News at the Fairey Aerodrome in Middlesex, when this new two-seater bomber went through its trials. Exact speed and horsepower we are not permitted to disclose, but the K4303 is capable of more than 300 miles an hour. While the air arm was manoeuvring, Sir Thomas Inskip, the new coordinating minister, was interviewed on the subject of defence.